Namaskar. Let me tell you about some best sunscreen lotions. These are homemade sunscreen lotions that may be prepared with readily available ingredients in the house and apply to your skin before going out to protect your skin. Number one, milk and lemon juice. Raw milk can help in reversing suntan and also protect your skin from sun damage when you step out in the scorching heat. Raw milk helps in production of collagen, which gives your skin a natural glow. Also, applying cold raw milk helps in soothing sunburn. Lemon juice, on the other hand, is high in vitamin C, which can help in successfully reducing spots and pigmentation. Take 2 tablespoons of raw milk. To that, add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. Mix well these 2 ingredients and dab a cotton ball and apply this lotion all over the exposed area. This milk will get absorbed instantly in skin. Second, aloe vera and zinc lotion. Take 1 teaspoon aloe vera gel, 1/2 teaspoon jojoba oil and 50 ml of water. Mix all these ingredients to make a nice lotion. And then add 3 to 4 teaspoons of zinc oxide for SPF 15. You can also add 1 capsule of vitamin E for moisturizing. But too oily or acne-prone skin people should avoid vitamin E. Aloe vera can protect the skin by blocking up to 20% of ultraviolet rays. Zinc oxide, on the other hand, works by scattering the sun rays, preventing potentially harmful UV radiation. Zinc oxide is easily available at nearby chemists or purchased by any known online suppliers. Third, aloe vera and glycerin. This is a mild sunscreen formula. Aloe vera, as I've already shared, is a natural and effective sunblock, whereas glycerin also acts as a barrier against the sun damaging rays and environmental pollutants. It also helps in locking the moisture, keeping your skin soft even in humid climate. In a spray bottle, combine aloe vera juice, a few drops of glycerin and rose water. Spray this mist on any exposed part of your body to protect from sun damage. Homemade sunscreen can work as an amazing sunblock, but for a short span. Therefore, you have to reapply it as and when required. Namaskar.